to a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They're rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. And then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village and my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch pillager and I will pillage your village until you give in, so run, you can't win. If you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch pillager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor. I'm the arch pillager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions. I'm the arch pillager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met. So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared. I'm the arch pillager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head. I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village and my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch pillager and I will pillage your village until you give in, so run, you can't. Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch pillager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor. I'm the gosh, can't let you handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. I'm telling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon with a smell that's rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions. I'm the Arch-Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met. So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared. I'm the Arch-Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head. I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Grow until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the Arch-Illager, and I will pillage your village until you're given to run. You can't win if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the Arch-Illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor. I'm the Arch-Illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon with a smell that's rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions. I'm the Arch-Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met. So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared. I'm the Arch-Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head. I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I had gaze on it all, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence, till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm the small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village of my will, it stands proud, growing till I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch-illager and I will pillage your village until you give in, so run, you can't win. If you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge, be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch-illager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor. I'm the arch-illager, handle my business, now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. Repelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions. I'm the arch-illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met. So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared. I'm the arch-illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head. I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, they were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence, till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village of my will, it stands proud, growing till I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch-illager and I will pillage your village until you give in, so run, you can't. Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch-illager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor. I'm the arch-illager, handle my business, now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness. forgiveness. I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. I'm telling your soldiers, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon with a smell that's rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch-Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, catching you unaware. When you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch-Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Grow until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, I shall be dropping you dead. I'm the Arch-Illager, and I will pillage your village until you're given to run, you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. That.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Though I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the Arch-Illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
And the Arch-Illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
I'm telling your soldiers, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon with a smell that's rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch-Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch-Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up.
Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable.
The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward.
The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward.
I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud.
Grow until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said
up and you're dead. I'm the arch pillager and I will pillage your village until you're given to run. You can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch pillager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, now come on, quicker, chop chop. Come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the arch pillager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Repelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch pillager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch pillager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The lacerated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small pillager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small pillager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch pillager, and I will pillage your village until you're given to run. You can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch pillager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop chop. Come on down, down, some hard liquor.
I'm the arch pillager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Repelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch pillager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch pillager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch pillager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. to a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, there would be a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on an oar, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village and my will it stands proud. Blow until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch villager and I will pillage your village until you're given to run. You can't win if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch villager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor, and the arch killer, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions. I'm the arch villager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met. So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared. I'm the arch villager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head. I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, there would be a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on an oar, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small villager, my will it stands proud. Blow until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch villager, and I will pillage your village until you're given to run. You can't win if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch villager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor, and the arch killer to handle my
Everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
I'm telling you torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch-Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch-Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. Those serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I've been dropping you dead.
I'm the Arch-Illager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. That.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Though I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge,
be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the Arch-Illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop. Come on down, down, some hard liquor.
I'm the Arch-Illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
I'm telling you torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch-Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch-Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch-Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up.
Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable.
The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward.
Those serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward.
I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance.
It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed.
villager, my will it stands proud. Blowing till I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch villager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run. You can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. That. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chase you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch villager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the arch villager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
I'm telling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Oh, we're better with so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch villager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summon to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch villager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the Orb of Dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small villager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small villager, my will it stands proud.
Blowing till I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch villager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run. You can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch villager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the arch villager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
I'm telling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff.
Oh, we're better with so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch villager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch villager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summon to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch villager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there would be a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village of my will, it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch-villager and I will pillage your village until you give it a run, you can't. Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. That. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Though I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge, be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does. I'm the arch-villager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch-villager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved. Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor. I'm the arch-villager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors. Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon with a smell that's rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions. I'm the arch-villager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch-villager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met. So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared. I'm the arch-villager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head. I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal. To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there would be a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm a small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small villager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead. I'm the arch-villager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run, you can't. Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. That. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Though I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of
adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the Arch Illager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the Arch Illager, handle my business, now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Hope we're better with so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourselves comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on an awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the Orb of Dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small villager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small villager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I will pillage your village until you give in, so run, you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the Arch Illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the Arch Illager, handle my business, now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff.
Hope we're better with so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourselves comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up.
Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. Those serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on an oar, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch illager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run, you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. I
no need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Though I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge, be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make hay, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch illager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the arch illager, handle my business, now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon with a smell that's rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, it's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there would be a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up.
Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable.
The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward.
Those serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward.
I gazed on an oar, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance.
It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud.
Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch illager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run, you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass.
I see you haven't any heating I can provide. I
no need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Though I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge,
be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make hay, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers, it's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch illager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the arch illager, handle my business, now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Repelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Oh, we're better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summon to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the Orb of Dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm the small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run, you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the Arch Illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor.
I'm the Arch Illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Repelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff.
Oh, we're better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around.
I'm the Arch Illager, catching you unaware.
If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summon to my lair.
There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up.
Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable.
The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me.
And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward.
The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward.
I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the Orb of Dominance.
It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud.
Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of
your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I've been dropping you dead.
I'm the arch-illager and I will pillage your village until you give it the run you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide.
I don't need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make hay, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch-illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop. Come on down, down, some hard liquor.
I'm the arch-illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch-illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch-illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
To a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the Orb of Dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm the small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch-illager and I will pillage your village until you give it the run you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass.
I see you haven't any heating I can provide.
I don't need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make hay, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch-illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop. Come on down, down, some hard liquor.
I'm the arch-illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch-illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch-illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch-illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small,
but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, they were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward. Those serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm the small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village of my will, it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, I shall be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch-pillager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch-pillager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch-pillager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down, some hard liquor.
I'm the arch-pillager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Repelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch-pillager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch-pillager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch-pillager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me.
They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy, but to put it bluntly, they were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up.
Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable.
The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me.
And so with flaming torch in hand I made my way forward.
Those serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward.
I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance.
It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm the small village of the littlest around, but now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small village of my will, it stands proud.
Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head.
Hey, I said bow down, I shall be dropping you dead.
I'm the arch-pillager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass.
I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom.
I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
After Arch Illager, now come on down, down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the Arch Illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, it's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry.
All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The lacerated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the Orb of Dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance.
I'm a small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Go until I fit the throne, so hand me the crown.
Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, else I'll be dropping you dead.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I will pillage your village until you give it a run you can't.
Well, if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that.
No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards.
Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge.
Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large.
Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion.
So make haste, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income.
You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friend, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the Arch Illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, living in a cave. Having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
I'm the Arch Illager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous.
Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent.
Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the Arch Illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the Arch Illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, it's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. Now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the Arch Illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
I'm not to be messed with, me. I may be small, but I'm kind of a big deal.